Alright guys, we're going to Peñasco. We're crossing, right?
Hey you guys, welcome back to the motherfucking channel of Legend Cross. Today is a fucking vlog. I'm gonna be vlogging. It's fucking literally, put it at the time, it's literally 12:43. It's like almost fucking 1. So
you barely woke up.
No. I've been up since like 8.
You're in your pajamas, bro.
I am in my pajamas. It's a lazy day. It's the day before Thanksgiving, bro. It's a lazy day. I don't have no job. I mean, I have a job. I have a job, but I'm off of work today. So I'm off of work. Pulling up. Let's see what we do today. We're gonna go get a haircut, though, for sure. Gotta go get this haircut. Not the top. I'm keeping the top for a later on project, so you all stay tuned for that. But right now we're on our way to the store. We're gonna go buy some drinks because we got some Mexicans at the crib. So they're gonna do a challenge video for us. So me and Juan are actually gonna host our challenge video with some little kids.
What's their name? Nahom and Farruko?
Franco Way, Franco and Naomi or some shit. If you guys are watching this, I'm sorry.
You're gonna put that in?
Yeah, I'm gonna leave it in.
Well, that's racist.
I'm not racist. They're our nephews. Cousins.
I think they're nephews, no? Because yeah. Saulo's our cousin?
Yeah, basically. So now we're at the store. We're about to buy some drinks to do this. This video's gonna be up before, though. I mean,
we're not filming in the store because people be looking at you weird.
Bro, Milka, cut it off. I leave it in. Did you start? Little Mace. Anyways, so we just got the drinks, guys. We're going back home, about to record the video with these little fools. Shout out to them. It's
Farruko.
Franco, fool. Franco, dog. Franco. Yeah. Hey, we still want to be first. Still want to be Grupo Los de la O. Shout out to them. We saw them in concert. Flashback. If I can. Because I'm the editor, so if I can, flashback. If I can't, fuck you guys.
Hey, free lunch. Where's that at? Lunch gratis.
Donde?
Gentlemen's Club. Oh, it's just for men?
Oh, there's a fucking strip club here?
Yeah.
I know that. I'm about to pull up. Hey, on God. But,
it says free lunch, bro.
It does say free lunch, you know. So a man gotta eat.
I'm about to come at 12.
Hey, quote of the day. If they could eat, they could cheat. So, that's all I gotta say.
What the fuck are they gonna live off of, nigga?
So, anyways, so today we're just gonna fuck around with the camera. See what? Oh, we're gonna hit up the swami today. So we're gonna go get a car. Gonna go hit up the swami. See what the fuck we cop. Tomorrow, Who plays?
Brazil and Ghana.
And then also, who else?
It's Portugal versus Ghana. Brazil, I don't think Brazil.
Anyway, so we're gonna see them play. So we're flying out tonight
to Qatar.
Pero mañana, I don't know what time, but we're gonna pull up to Gizzle's house. I've been telling her I'm not pulling up, but I'm gonna go surprise her. Cause she's always bugging.
You should take a picture of when we're at Jonathan's house, and you know how it's like family? Take a picture there and then send it to her when we're supposed to go to her house.
Oh, yeah. I'll probably just post like, alone at the house, alone at the crib, you know, type shit. But I'm gonna surprise her. I'm gonna pull up. We haven't spent time together. She didn't come to my mom's birthday.
She didn't come to my birthday.
Why the fuck am I gonna pull up to her crib? Giuseppe, you're watching this? Straight up like that, G. I ain't gonna care.
Straight like that.
That's why I ain't pulling up to your crib. But shit, I'm still gonna pull up, slide through, go get some turkey. You know, you can never deny fucking free food from anybody.
Unless it's dry as hell.
Yeah, yourself, it's fucking terrible. I'm gonna
be honest with the food, bro.
I'm not even gonna hit you up, because I don't want you to think I'm going, because I'm not going. Fuck your crib.
Fuck your crib.
But, yeah, you guys, so I'm gonna pick up the camera once we're done recording the video. The other video. So this video is gonna go up after the other video, so. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Let's see who wins. I go for my homie Franco. De Franco.
Farruko.
So we'll see you guys right now.
Oh,
Did you start?
Am I supposed to stop?
Yes. Are you still recording? So, you guys picked up the camera. Last time we had this was in the car, right?
Huh?
Last time we had the camera in the car?
Oh, yeah.
So,
we already filmed the video.
We already filmed the video. Banger video, in my opinion. Right, Juan?
Yes, sir.
Banger video. We're not in it. We're not in it, but shout out to my boys, the twins, Franco and... Something like that, but shout out to that boys. You know, they're better. Shout out to them. So we're about to go get our cuts. Look at my shit. And cut the sides type shit. Cut them. I'm not cutting the top, like I said, project for later on. So yeah, stay tuned for that. We're about to go on our way to my cousin's house. Better go peep it. Alright, so see you guys when we get there. Why are these motherfuckers eating a fucking ice cream?
No,
I'll probably get one later. Gotta stay skinny, you know?
Gotta stay skinny, but then said later. Oh, wow.
Shut your bitches up. Let's go.
Up this way, doing our shows, hopping on the road. Cause I get paid, bad little body, shit me on the mic. She can stray, do this all the time.
That's crazy. I'm actually vlogging today, first of all. I'm gonna vlog this shit.
Are
you recording this?
Yeah.
This is crazy, bro.
Esta noche yo me enfiesto, se antoja fiesta, los plebes andan contentos. Traigan la banda, otra vez lo haremos en serio. Que se traigan unas morras, las más bonitas, las botellas de tequila, que no falte lavadero. Si nos da sueño, aquí traigo un quesito fresco. Los gallos los traigo listos para darle fuego. Pues quiero verlos bien locos, bien marihuanos, mientras yo ando alucinando, una plebe me está bailando. Sus movimientos neta me están provocando. Pero es temprano, tal vez me la lleve al rato. Pues me gusta gozar la vida y mientras yo...
You'll get the joke later, bro. Watch the YouTube that I'm gonna drop. Like 10 days from now.
10 days from now.
Check it out, look, hold in. No, I mean,
it is good, bro. You know what?
What?
I ain't want the zero though. I look good.
Hey! Oh, I gotta cut these hairs.
Where the paper was at?
I feel like I didn't even have that much hair, huh?
Huh?
I didn't even have that much hair?
You just got a haircut like 2 weeks ago.
I did just get a haircut like 2 weeks ago.
I did half of them. I pulled it off of them.
Huh?
Nothing.
Hey, that full beard off, huh?
Yeah? No, it's gone. It's gone.
Gone.
You think I trim my mustache right now, bro?
Huh?
You think I trim my mustache right now?
In your mustache?
Yeah.
It's
growing. Mustache? It's growing in, fool.
I look skinnier than before, bro. Close your eyes. Alright, but what is that?
That
shit smells bomb.
What is that? It's
alcohol. It's
alcohol. It's
alcohol after shit. Ah, shit. All right, man. All right.
You still gonna get your cup? Oh, yeah. Thank you. Can you get me a change or not? Nah, it's okay. Yeah. Shit.
That shit's fire.
Shout out to Ricardo Blends. Feed the fucking cup, bro. 360 view, 360 view, bro. Slow-mo and everything, alright, ready? No, just... 360, 360. No, you
360.
You 360.
You
should get with the ring
light. Yeah, it's on.
Sit down, bitch.
Sit down.
Oh, yeah, just
spin
me.
Yeah. Get over here, get over here. 360. Ready? Boom, boom. Hopefully, I can download the mission complete by us and the driver. Ready. My boy took an hour. No, we got here like an hour. He took a
last time he took longer
because there was like a couple of people ahead of us.
Where's Clover?
If you guys ever need a haircut,
Ricardo
Blends. Hit up my boy Ricardo Blends.
What is his Instagram?
I'm gonna show you guys his Instagram. His Instagram, plugging it, you know. Go hit him up. He does it for the low at the moment. Cause once he gets his fucking liquor license, it's over. His barbershop license. Once he gets his barber license, it's over, boy. So, hey Ricardo, if you're watching this, shout out to you, bro. You're always hooking me up with a haircut and type shit. So we're spinning the vlog right now. Oh my god.
All these are from ghetto.
Oh shit. This place is low-key ghetto as fuck. I hate this spot. I remember when I used to be a kid and this shit was so ghetto.
You still pull up there, you know?
Yeah, this place is so ghetto, bro.
Is that birthday?
No. Where?
No, I don't know.
Oh, he lives here?
Yeah. Do you want to go now?
No. Let's go home. Let's go eat. But, yeah, we're back. I'll pick up the camera when we're doing some other bullshit. So we pulled out to Sushi Sonora, guys. By the slot to get some shrimp. What are you gonna get? A shrimp tempura? I'm gonna get a shrimp tempura and a fucking. No. Shrimp tempura and a fucking wing. So I'll pick up the camera once we're going home, so we're gonna take it a go. Hey guys. Picking up the camera the next day after fucking. What was the last thing we were doing in the camera? The food, I think.
The food?
I think I recorded outside the sushi place. So picking up the camera. Fucking, we went to the mall. And I didn't take the camera, I didn't do nothing. We went to the mall, bought a couple of hats, bought. And there's a big ass fucking altercation almost fucking popped off. And we were literally in the store that was at the fucking thing. So a guy ended up taking out a gun, fucking trying to blast some kids and shit. So, yeah, scary moment. But, you know, it's all good. We outside. It is Thanksgiving. And we're about to go. We're going to Walmart right now, so I gotta buy one more thing. But, yeah, guess what, bro? We woke up to 300 subscribers today.
Oh, yeah.
We got 300 subscribers. I said I'm gonna do a giveaway at 300 subscribers, so stay tuned for the next video. After this one, I'm gonna talk about how to win $100 just for being a subscriber. So, yeah. So we're on our way to the Walmart.
Is that the one you got from David?
Yeah. Shout out to David. I already paid it off. Shout out to David.
Bitch. Yeah, he was telling me.
Pero, yeah, fool. I've been vlogging since yesterday when I pulled up to your brother's house, to your mom's house. Get a cut. I vlogged everything.
I got you.
Alright, let me call Wayne. But, example, yesterday's the scariest shit happened, bro.
What happened? What happened? Tell us right here in the vlog. What happened?
I already said a little bit, pero, yesterday we pulled up to AZ Mills, right?
Right.
We pulled up to AZ Mills. Y estábamos, like, we pulled up to go buy some hats. Hey, sweet. Pull out. What?
Keep this in there. Pull out, Juanito.
Oh, shit. Hurry up, bro.
I got you right here, fool. I got you right here.
Yesterday, bro, we pulled up, right? Oh, here's the AirPod. I mean, the AirPod.
Hey, y'all, verga. Damn, it's been a minute.
California, me ven haciendo tratos de sino Colombia. But this motherfucker's a bitch, bro.
Why?
You a bitch. Sure. I need to tell the story.
Let's pause it.
I pause it, and let's talk real quick. Between us.
What are you doing, nigga?
I'm fucking bored, fool. Why are you mad?
You wanna go play soccer for a little bit?
Where?
Where?
Me and you?
Yeah, just penalty kick.
Okay. Let's go. Picking up the camera with my mom. We're going to go to Giselle's house. We're going to go to Giselle's house. Juanita didn't want to come. Little girl. But we're going to go for a couple of hours. Como por unas que, unas 4 o 10 horas. Vamos a estar en la casa de Giselle. Comer todo. Tengo un meeting mañana. So, vamos a ir. Estamos con mi mamá. Es la primera vez que la enseño en la cámara.
Oh, sí.
Es la primera vez. Enseñé a Lugo, mi papá, a todos menos a mi mamá. So, vamos a ir para allá. Ahorita recojo la cámara cuando vayamos, cuando lleguemos. A ver qué hicieron de comer porque uno nunca sabe. All right, you guys. So, we had Giselle's crib. Good or bad? Bitch is lit. The fuck? I don't even have this bathroom. Whole crazy. But we here. We've been chilling here for like an hour or so. So it is 7. Shout out to Devin Booger. We got here at 6. We here for an hour. No turkey, yeah, no nothing. Bullshit aside. But, oh. The turkey just got here. So we'll see what's up right now. Pick up right now.
De veras. ¿Tú vas a sacar a Luisito de Chalán?
Luisito.
Hey, Tony, what are you thankful for?
¿No traes ayuda?
For the baddest girl.
Nice.
Good.
What are you thankful for, bro?
What is that?
I'm not thankful for this plate, though. What the fuck is this? The fuck is this? It's going in the vlog.
What? Stop it.
I could have stayed home.
Shut up.
If I was going to eat this, I could have stayed home. My brother saved himself. My brother. I'm going to tell Widow what is she grateful for. Oh, what are you grateful for first? What are you grateful for? Okay, good, good.
¿Cómo se llama?
What are you grateful for, Juan?
My child,
I'm grateful,
not
I'm grateful for my wife.
Okay, good answer.
And, you see, take notes.
We're having a job.
Nice.
Philadelphia is like Superman.
Yeah.
Sometimes I get sick, I don't care. I get up and make fun.
Yeah, how old are you, if you don't mind me asking? How old are you?
I'm on the 6'4".
60?
Yeah.
Hey, but he gets up every day. He works hard. He's not even pushing. It looks like he's not even pushing 60. He's like 40, 50.
Cheers.
I got water. Sorry, but I was drinking earlier. But you look good for your age. I'll get back to you, Tony. All right, Weta. I'm asking everybody. What are you grateful for this year? What are you grateful for this year?
I know for having like you or
that's it?
For having you.
You have to speak up real quick. Hold on, let me.
Why do I have
to? Because it's going to be hard to hear since they're in the back and then I'm talking and then, you know, go.
You're really going to make me talk.
You're going to go on YouTube, so yeah.
I'm running away.
You're next. I'm going to follow you wherever you go. You're done? You're grateful for your family? I bet. I'm part of that family. What are you grateful for, G?
For Alfredo.
Okay.
For my girls.
Where's the control
set
TV?
For here. Hey, I'm here. That's me. Hi, guys. Go ask my mom and... What are you grateful for?
Me.
What are you grateful for? Okay. All right. Are you guys grateful for something? Am I asking everybody? All right, I'm gonna take off the camera. I don't know. They don't want to be part of the camera. So clearly, everybody's grateful for dumb stuff today.
Grateful for me.
For like dumb things, the way I said family.
¿Dónde está la foto esa?
Yo dije por mi wife porque.
Yeah, you were being honest. They weren't. Güera.
I'm grateful for my ham. Best ham.
That is a good ham. Wow, a gaming room?
Gaming
set. I never had one of these. No, a room.
Oh, fucking weird.
Never had a room before. Oh, you have your own calendar? You stick to this?
Giselle is the one that does it for me because my handwriting is ugly.
It's ugly, dude. You
can sit right
here. That is dope as fuck. Nice.
This shit is pretty dope.
Hey, you guys. Welcome back. We're picking up the camera the next day from yesterday, which was Thanksgiving. We left just house. Like around 12, 11-ish. And it was a great time. It was great. It was like basically a gathering because we literally did not say no grades. We didn't do shit like that. So it was fun. Shout out to Giselle for having me and my mom because this food didn't go. But so I guess we're going to go to we're going to go to Christmas with them, but that's in another month.
If some lady doesn't start problems.
So we'll see you guys. Hope you guys enjoyed the fucking video. You know, it's been a two-day video, two-day vlogging. So hopefully you guys enjoyed what I did in these 2 days. And if you guys didn't, sorry. You know, I'm trying to get better. I'm trying to do more shit, you know. But, yeah, I hope you guys liked it. Enjoy. Peace out, guys. See you next time in the next motherfucking video, which will probably be... I'll probably try to film a video today, so...